incoming college freshmen out there, it's time to get involved in campus life. Campus involvement is the best way to meet new people and contribute to your school.
Have you ever wondered what types of clubs are around your campus?
Or how you can join a fraternity or sorority?
Does your mom keep bothering you about your loans not being paid off because you don't have a job?
Ever thought about politics? Maybe you should join your school's government program.
A fun and entertaining way to get involved is by attending campus events. Your football team's actually good? Who knew?
This video is going to show you 5 ways you can get involved at your school.
Clubs are a great way to express yourself and share your interests with others. Clubs aren't just a high school thing. There are many clubs available in college. Look on your college's website and search clubs and organizations. You can also visit your administration office and ask for brochures or lists of clubs available. Also, research to see if there's going to be a club fair on your campus.
Fraternities and sororities are part of a long-held social system on university campuses known as the Greek system. Sororities are generally for females and fraternities are generally for males. There are academic and service fraternities and sororities. Academic are based on merit, and service are based on volunteer work around your community. If you want to know more and how to join, research by visiting your college's website.
Everyone could use some extra money, so why not get an on-campus job? If you're struggling on where to start, here are some guidelines on how to begin searching. First, you should create a resume. After bragging about yourself and your resume, you need to look for available jobs that would appreciate your skills. Check your college's website for a list of available jobs. Also, visit departments around your campus that may have jobs available. Still having trouble finding one that appeals to you? Consider becoming a teacher's assistant. You could also become a resident assistant. An RA may have the possibility of free housing or maybe a free meal plan instead of receiving an income.
Another great way to get involved on campus is student government. Visit your school's website and look for information about the student government program.
Attend meetings of the Student Senate and other governing bodies to learn about the inner works. If a party interests you, talk to the officials about joining.
Once you know the inner workings of student government, find out when the elections are held, and then contact student officials to find out how to run for office.
Events are a great way to interact with other students.
Almost every college has an athletics program, so why not catch a game with your friends to support your school? They are a great way to show your school spirit and meet new people. Sports aren't the only campus event available. Specific departments offer many different types of events throughout the year. English departments may have speakers who are experts in poetry and other writings. Musical departments may put on plays or concerts. Fraternities and sororities also put on events, especially during Greek Week and other themed weeks.
Department events are a good way to try new things that might interest you and support your school.
The Student Activities Board may put on big concerts or book comedians for college students or the community to attend.
Most schools offer event calendars throughout the year, so make sure you go check them out.
There's no reason you shouldn't get involved on campus. Participating in college activities is a good way to make your college years more than just studying. There are many rewarding aspects when you get involved, like making money, meeting new people, showing your school spirit, etc. Only you can determine how your college experience is going to be, so make it worth your while.
How you can join a fraternity?
To the Student Senate and other governing bodies.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
Most colleges offer event.
Make sure there's no school. Free food. Then everything's gonna be legal.